What is up, guys? It's Mike, it's Mimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough of Bediar, and most certainly welcome to episode 7, part 2, Trellis, where we're going to continue where we left off in part 1, which is completing Trellis. So without further ado, guys, let's wait for this BS loading, and then we will continue. So, yeah. Hayaku, loading. So let's first get ourselves the alchemist. Why they're not responding? They just don't seem to give a fuck. Next time, fellas, pay attention. Use those eyes.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Me? No, not me. Cannot be.
Broken.
You look like a strong fighter. You are surely the right person to help me with the small problem in the caves under my farm.
What's up with the caves under your farm?
I've been hearing this scary grunting up here for days now. I suspect that some beasts have made themselves at home in the caves below this rock. I can no longer sleep in peace.
You're the boss here?
The orcs are the bosses. They squeeze us farmers like ripe fruit. I think the only reason they haven't killed us peasants yet is because they know nothing about breeding livestock. They would probably starve if it weren't for us.
How's it going on your farm?
If I didn't have to pay such high rent every month, I'd be a lot better off.
How much rent do you pay the orcs?
They want 1,000 gold coins every month. I managed to scrape the gold together, but so far, I haven't dared to leave my farm. First, I want to know what's wrong with the caves down there.
I will take care of the grunting beasts in the caves.
Go eradicate those nests down there once and for all.
Aye, aye, sir. And this is the alchemist guy, I will talk with him later.
You don't look like a swineherd.
Neither do you. What do you want here? To empty out the farm?
You look like someone with a lucrative extra income. A thief.
If you say so. Have you already been in the castle in Trellis? There are supposedly great riches hidden there.
Where is the best place to get rid of hot property?
West of here in Nemora is deadly. He'll buy your stolen goods. You don't have enough gold with you.
I will plunder the castle of Trellis sooner or later.
Nice. If you pull that off, I might show you a couple of tricks. Well then, don't let the orcs catch you.
There are about 2, 3, maybe even 4 Ripper Beasts down here. Either my bloodlust didn't work, or it has been killed. There's only one way to find out.
There are even more of the beasts!
Good job, fellas. At least this time you used your eyes, eh?
Be extinct.
Right, so let's go to the few remaining ones. Should be about 2-3. 3 max.
Even more of the annoying beasts.
I will stomp that beast.
Well done, filthy beast. There are even more of the beasts. The beasts just don't learn.
That was mean, man. One more shot and I had him. Excuse me, sir.
The grunting beasts beneath your farm are gone.
High time that someone took care of them. Here's the rent that is due to the orcs in Trellis. I'm positive that you are the right person to take it there.
Show me your goods.
No, please, don't hurt me. It wasn't me.
Hold on. What have you been up to? Out with it.
Nothing. I'm just a simple farmer doing my job. Believe me.
You're no farmer. You're a runaway alchemist. You work for the orcs in Trellis.
Please don't give me away. I'll give you all my gold. But don't tell anyone I'm hiding here, all right?
Why did you run away from Trellis anyway?
Can you imagine how the orcs treat you when you aren't a fighter? You're always getting pushed around and humiliated. I just couldn't take it anymore.
You're going back to Trellis, or I'll drag you there.
You're a nasty bounty hunter. Fine, I'll go back. But you better make sure I get there in one piece, pig.
Hey, don't let me kick your ass, sir. Hmm? Got to deal with it, man. Just deal with it. Ignore it. Kick their asses.
Somebody's gonna pay for this. I'm here. Are you happy now?
You'll survive. Make me some healing potions.
So that's how it is. Now I get to work for you, too.
That's why you're here.
Here's a couple of healing potions.
Show me your goods.
Somebody's gonna pay for this.
I don't have the ingredients for that.
Stop! Not one step further!
Who's there?
I found Avogadro.
Very good. Now take him back to his lab.
I found him on one of the farms.
How nice for him.
Avogadro is working in your lab again.
Fine. If he takes off like that again, I'll kill him myself. Very good, Mora. You're pretty useful all in all.
Yeah, you're not, because you're a lazy bum.
I can't go anywhere without running into you, can I?
I remember. Your name is Thoris. You're the last person I expected here.
What's it gonna be? Should I make you a slave or kill you on the spot?
Are you still mad about that old business?
Every time you show up, everything goes to hell. I've had enough of that. The orcs rule the world now, and you will obey their rules or die.
I want to work for the orcs.
I was afraid you'd say something like that. Let me set you straight. I am the top dog out here. So if you screw up just once, that will be your last mistake. Understand?
You're a commander of the orcs?
That's right. I take care of the outer areas of Trellis. The farms around here must be inspected, and the excavations in the Eastern Temple need to be guarded. The job is hard enough as it is. Now that you're here, I'll really have to watch out.
Relax. Everything will be fine.
Don't ever let me hear you say that again, understand? You wouldn't talk so tough if you ran into those sneaky forest fellows. Let me tell you, if they get their hands on you, they'll make mincemeat out of you.
Can I help you?
I'd prefer it if you just went away again. But since I'm sure you won't do me that favor,
nope.
You might as well work for me.
The orcs let you, a human, order them around?
You're impressed, huh? The orcs captured the island of Corinus and brought us humans to the mainland in their galleys. We were given the choice to become slaves or fighters for the orcs. I won fights in every arena in Myrtana and adopted the orcs' ways as my own. Once you learn to think like an orc, the rest is easy.
Tell me more about the city of Trellis.
Trellis is a strategically important castle of the orcs. We are close to the desert of Varent here. Lots of Hashishin come by here on their way to the Midlands. Nowhere in the Midlands will you find more experienced warriors and more prosperous Hashishin than here.
So, right up your alley.
Right.
What sneaky fellows are you talking about?
Some ogres live in the caves out there in the woods. Until recently, they were quite peaceful. But now they're attacking anything that moves in their woods. I wouldn't go out there if I were you.
Yeah, but you ain't me.
What is there to do on the farms?
The farm to the west hasn't been heard from in ages. I sent out a reconnaissance patrol to find out what's wrong, but I haven't heard from them in days either. Go see what's going on out there.
How are the excavations at the Eastern Temple coming along?
The overseer Tempek is constantly demanding new men, and the deliveries are missing. I've had enough of that. Go to the temple and tell Tempek that he must send a delivery.
Roger, Dodger. Alright, so let's take care of these sneaky fellas. Let's join the fun, eh?
Another one of those annoying beasts.
That was the last one.
Thank you. Oh, that one was a sneaky sneaky. That's a whole lot. Where's my stuff? My staff is gone. Oh dear. I want to have the kill bomb. But where is my stuff, god damn it? Oh dear. I think it glitched through the wall. But it was too much to redo, so I had no choice but to activate Marvin. XP from what? At least I think it was a whole lot, I'm not quite sure. But my staff is gone, that sucks.
With what? Show me your goods.
Let me quickly go to Rennick or Ardia. I don't think Ardia Smith is in use. Gonna craft a broadsword, you know, since that weapon is better than this, and since I lost my staff, might as well get it. It's too bad though that my staff is gone, but... Oh, would you look at that! I crafted for basically nothing. Well, I'm not gonna complain. Hey, Thoris, I need your help again, man.
The beast. There are more of the beasts. Learn.
Let's see if poison works on an ogre. It does. Whoa, 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 man. Relax, ogre. Hey, my poison killed him. Why didn't I got my goddamn XP? Motherfucker.
There are even more of the beasts.
Hey, folks, there's a fight.
I'll chop that.
That one hit hard.
Stop right there, Mora.
Wait, what? Now I hope that they don't attack me on sight. Doesn't look like it. Because I accidentally shot an arrow in one of the, in the guards. But the ogres are dead. Not entirely by my doing, but hey. Done is done. Rapier.
Too hard.
Oh.
Now you'd better take care of yourself. Stop right there, Mora. Now you are mine.
So they are indeed still aggressive. Some of them, at any rate.
Now you are mine.
I don't want to hear this.
Stop right there, Mora.
Knocking me down, sure, but killing, really? But the casting time of the amnesia is a bit longer than I'd anticipated. So I got my ass pooped. So far, only two that seem to recognize me.
There you are again. Come here. Mora, why are you sneaking around here?
Mana regeneration, my good friend. Come on then, come. Come.
Some peace and quiet.
All right, so that's two. So let's see if there are any other
Now you are mine.
Yep.
Why are you sneaking around here, Mora?
Any other, huh? I got amnesia for everyone.
That's exactly what I think.
I guess that's a no. Good. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel. And if you want to see a specific different path, whether it's the human, orc, mercenary, or the rebels, you can find both already on my YouTube channel. And this one will be available soon as well. If you can see this video, then it is available. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next part, where we're gonna probably finalize Trellis and go towards the desert. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.